for that Bachelor bombshell. You all are big Bachelor fans back there. Big mom and sister. Okay, all right. Right. Well, did you see this last night? Even before the rose ceremony, Nick said bye. He said bye. He said goodbye to one of them. And now America's favorite bachelorette, Emily Maynard, is revealing what life is like after the show. Diane, you had a chance to spend some time with her in North Carolina.
I did, and it was so nice. It's been nearly 5 years since we all fell in love with Emily Maynard on first The Bachelor, and then, of course, The Bachelorette. But she now has a very new reality. 2 children under 2 years old. She says it's not very easy, but it is very fun, and I got to catch up with her and her quickly growing family in their new home in Charlotte.
It is crazy at our house all the time, but it's a lot of fun.
It's been a whirlwind year for Emily Maynard Johnson, welcoming a new baby and a new home all within 3 months.
Gibson was about a month old when we moved, and he didn't have a room. He didn't have anything, but we're here now, and we absolutely love it. I'm Emily.
Nice to meet you.
We first met Emily on season 15 of The Bachelor, looking for love after losing her fiancé in a plane crash. She then went on to season 8 of The Bachelorette. Both series ended with an engagement.
Please make me happier than I've ever been in my life and marry me.
But then very publicly fell apart, sending Emily back to church where she reconnected with Tyler. The couple married in 2014 and recently welcomed their second baby boy, Gibson, just 14 months behind their first son, Jennings.
I got pregnant when Jennings was 6 months old, and I was like, I don't have this thing figured out at all.
Adding to the challenge, Emily struggled with horrible morning sickness.
I finally got put on this medicine called Diclegis, and it, like, changed my life.
She's now a paid spokesperson for the drug, but she also credits Tyler and her 11-year-old daughter, Ricky, with getting her through the rough pregnancy by being so helpful, something we saw firsthand while making onesies for baby Gibson. But with this beautiful new home, many fans are now wondering if any more babies are on the horizon.
Tyler wants a lot more. He comes from a really big family.
A lot more.
Just for my own sanity, I would like to wait a little bit longer than I did this past time.
In the meantime, Emily says she still loves watching The Bachelor and has just one piece of advice for Nick Vile.
I always say that I should not give anybody any bachelor, bachelorette tips. Just have fun.
It's something she also tries to follow in her new reality.
Whenever I'm in the car and both babies start crying, now I just kind of laugh about it. Just give yourself lots of grace.
Oh my God.
Give yourself lots of grace.
Oh,
good advice for any parent. I also got to catch up with Emily's daughter, Ricky, who says she loves her little brothers, but she also loves having her own room downstairs away from everybody else.
It's wonderful to see that she's living happily ever after.
She is
Thank
indeed.
Thank you, Diane.